Okay, we are at 2025 151st Street Southeast in Mill Creek. We are in the crawl space of this home, and we are going to run our sewer scope through a 3-inch ABS black plastic cleanout. This cleanout is pretty much central to the home. Again, we are in the crawl space. We're going to run our line in here. So we've got water running through the lines so that we can see how she progresses. Got a little bit of standing water there, but that's pretty common. The ABS black plastic waistlines of this home go across the crawl space, and it heads, you can get a good look here, directionally in the crawl space. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm going to call it like that. It heads north and then exits out of the home. Out the front right side of the home as you're facing the home. So we're kind of running around here. Let me get a good look at this. Yeah, that's what it looks like it's doing. It's going to run out the front, just to the left of the front entry door. And we're at that point right now, about 25, 26 feet. We're going through the foundation here. And here we go. We're transitioning here at 29 feet to a white plastic waistline. Take a photo of that, because that is our transition point. So we are now out of the home, out of the crawl space. We've gone through the foundation wall, and we're heading out to find the city sewer main. We are in a white plastic waistline. Make a drop here at about 46 feet. Go down that long slippery slope. Make a little corner and see what that does to us. So, yeah, we're still dropping. Hoping to find a city sewer connection point here. The neighbor's water. So we're coming in at 90 feet to the city sewer main. I'm going to take a quick photo shot of that. I'm going to go back and turn off my water so we get a good clean look at everything as we exit the line. I'll be right back. we are gonna pull our line out. Our water is just seeping out, kind of wrapping up its activity. We are gonna pull our line out and put it back. So, first of all, we're at about 90 feet. We're looking good. That's the reason why I gotta wear a helmet. Okay, here we come. So, we're gonna pull our line out. It's gonna be fun. Again, we got to our city sewer main at about 90 feet, roughly 90 and a half. We're backing out of this line, getting a look at what we see here. Here's one of those drops we looked at. Here's our connection going forward. And there's our other drop. Transition from ABS black plastic to the white plastic PVC waistline out of the home. Here's our foundation, kind of crossing over the base of the foundation here. What was that? It's just waste scum debris, if you will. So, as we exit out of our here, gonna continue looking at our line as we go, but everything looks clean and clear. It's a good thing. All the little turns that we have here in the crawl space are all sealed joints, None of them are leaking. But we can see, if we find any leaks, we'll find them as we do the crawl, but it looks clean. Looks like our line is coming back to us here. Out of the crawl space, out of the waistline.